Hi guys, Isaac here, making another video, just put the mic a wee bit closer. So I'll be doing the career mode with Sunderland, as you can see in the top left corner, and as you can see the top left corner, I'm doing a career mode with Sunderland because it's kind of like a tribute to the wee guy that just died, Bradley. So there's obviously that's the name which I've called my manager, and this is Bradley Lowry because that was his name. So then there'll only be one rule, and that's to play Defoe in every game, obviously, unless he gets injured, and we are not allowed to sell him. So, because that was, if you didn't know, that was Bradley's like kind of hero. So, yep, I will be keeping him. So yeah, let's just get straight into the career mode. First, I just need to do the youth star. Let's do that one. If you're new to the channel, you just leave a like and subscribe, that means a lot. And I've just got a new mic. I'll try and show you it right here. It's a blue snowball and there's a pop filter as well. What makes it I don't know what it does, but I think it's just to reduce background noise. So yeah, I've got to put one on Portugal. I've got to put one on England. And I'm going to put the final one in Germany.
Yeah.
It's fine, I'll decide them all the right. But
no, because I'm packing them now.
Right.
Do you want the red ones packed?
Okay.
Bye.
So yep, there's the scouts done. Just got to, I don't like all the emails or whatever building up in the inbox. So yep, I'm just got to sort out the team. I don't know if I should play two strikers or one, but I'm obviously definitely playing Defoe because that's the one and only the one that's right. He's the best goalkeeper, I would say. Obviously high read. Apparently he's meant to be like quite good. Larson. Oh, I think that's him, Larson's whatever, son. Put him at striker since he's a no wait. He can play striker. Can play cam. He's kind of better, but I'm playing him because I'll put them on later. Put them on later because I've never played with that guy. So let's get straight into the first game. Oh, and it's, I've not got the youth players in yet, so there's no point in doing training. Is that Brighton, I think? Yeah, I'll put them. should I do this? So, I'll just leave it. I'm going to try and adjust. Should be a bit better, so yep, let's get straight.
It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. Mankio starts with Brian Oviedo as the fullbacks. Lee Catamol plays with Seb Larsen in midfield. Fabio Barini plays up with Jermaine Defoe.
Cut the bits that are most interesting.
Brighton will play with these players today.
Oh, Defoe. Good fucking scoring.
That's a corner for Sunderland. Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, we could be in.
This is why you don't play attack.
Murphy!
Oh,
so close! Cherry on the icing on the cake.
Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, he's away from his marker now. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Was he going just too fast to be able to control it at the end? The shot was
awful, really,
after a wonderful run.
I just
cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Norwood. He's coming forward with some danger. Ball has gone back to Sunderland.
Can you ever find some?
Into the attacking third. Defoe! He's blocked that well. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And here's the shot. He's had to go full stretch. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It's looking good, this move.
There's
the goalkeeper's ball quite clearly a wasted cross.
The headset is a little bit old because actually, two pairs of
Rossinia. He covers so much ground, Alan, up and down the field.
Yeah, he does, and he's important because he lets aside that vital width on that flank.
Well, he
could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with.
Snapped. And the other one, my dog chewed the wire, so... I don't know if I'd see it again, because this one's quite good to go.
The keeper can collect this one. Got the tackle in.
Wait 2 seconds, I've got to try and move the mic, closer, because I don't know if it's fingering or not. What'd you call it? Too far away.
Make a chance with this tackle. He's had a go here. A well saved.
Oh, stupid dog Spartan. Sorry.
On the attack here.
Defoe just
threw them, sliced them apart.
He's just got over excited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Well, great post.
Well, here he is, the new boss, and a chance to get his teeth into the job. A friendly, it's a good way to start.
Yeah, I mean, he's had his pre-season, he's got to know the squad and shape them into the kind of formation he wants. Let's see if it can have a positive effect here.
Rossinia. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And in goes the cross. Got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Well, that looked promising. but he's been stopped. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And the cross coming in. Cross is blocked. Defender to it first. Keeping the move going. Saw the goal and went for it. Great save. Diving goalkeeper.
Corner.
For White. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Then in the shot go! And the goalkeeper got across to it. And it's a corner now. Murphy! That is his lucky trade. He loves the ball to attack. They thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Bruno. Oliver Norwood. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. So it's hard.
I don't know if this formation is working either, so I'm just going to change that up a bit. Maybe 4-3-3 attack. I can play left mid, he's left footed, he's right footed, just switch him. 4-4-3-3-4-3. I'm going to change him, and that's all my sub I'm going to do. Yeah, getting the second half.
Well, there are other options from the bench. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Okay, wait for a FIFA 18. It's going to be
and it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Crisp defending there.
I need to train him.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Rossinia. Possession in the midfield area.
Probably should be similar.
And the manager's going to make a change here. And that is a free kick.
I don't know if anybody in this team can actually hit from the side, but...
everybody goes, wow, what a great decision. If they don't,
well, it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
Attacking well here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Looking for Defoe. The crosses need to be better. Subs getting ready. Norwood.
Let's
put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Yeah, and I think that's a really good sign. And the fans are excited, maybe excited by the £85 million figure that they're reading about too.
Gets his foot in there. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Shot on!
Have
taken the lead.
Oh, was
well, he won't score too many better goals than this season. Really hit it with power from outside the box.
Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Stevens. Oliver Norwood. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
And
here's the shot. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Oh, Larson!
Oh,
it was there to equalise, but it didn't quite happen.
I think it's going to be a little trouble.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Murphy. Good forward play from them. There goes the cross. Was a foul.
No.
Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's actually not getting the ball. It is a foul.
And a free kick taken, going for goal. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Good, strong tackle. The tackle there is successful.
Probably
done.
definitely seen a new goalkeeper because he's 76 rated and he's already goalkeeper, but
Stevens.
Just when I play in the team, I need a better goalie.
Well, that'll be a throw. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Oviedo. Well, here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time, and they lead by one.
Right, I'll try and get that.
Tries the through pass.
Oh,
he went in well.
Is that a corner?
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Wahbi Khazri. And here's the cross. Barini!
Oh, Barini.
Could have been a really significant shot, that.
Quite good. It did just... What rating is he? 76.
It's missed, but for a moment we thought that would
influence
the shape of the scoreline.
Grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
And he's got the ball
probably
from him with the tackle.
This. Put him in the ring.
For White.
Oh, I didn't seem to do that well this game.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Murray. 3 minutes. It's Manquillo. Wahbi Khazri. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match.
Oh. Well, that was Kenya. Quite a disappointing loss, but I'll just sim the next match and see what happens. Five nil scoreline now. Don't know what team that is, but I'll sim it. I'll just skip it. Oh, 2-0. Yep. Defoe scored? Yes. Defoe. Right, so before I get any youth players in, I'm going to put Defoe in just to make him a lot better. I know he's 33 and he's kind of useless to train because any under 24 probably is kind of useless to train, but because he's a crucial part of the series, and he's kind of keeping good. Shooting. the fucking truth, to be honest with you. Because he's got quite good stats. Anyhow. So, who's injured? I think that's goalkeeper. Don't know who that is. I'll check. I don't see you even know. Must have come back. I hate this one. 6'1", 5'11", 5'8". Quite a small team. Let's go 5'6", 5'5", massive. Okay, let's go, is she good? Nope. Just got to play this match, then I just end it there, but till then, playing this match. Nope. Is this? Actually 7,400,000. I'll be signing the goalkeeper anyway, so I always put it as like the max price, which like the executive comments or whatever that is. I'll not be doing that. Whatever. International management. Maybe if it's England, probably. But that's it. Oh my god. Match play? Alright, it penalties I'd say, but. Just skip getting out of the game, so. I'll go be watching that.
Referee blows, and the third match for these teams in the group stage of this competition is underway.
Yeah, looking forward to this match. I think we've got two sets of players that can entertain us.
Sunderland have made only the one change. Brian Oviedo starts. He was man of the match last time out. Lee Catamole plays with Seb Larsen in midfield. Fabio Barini plays up with Jermaine Defoe. Good reading of the play by the defender. Lost his marker cleverly. Into the attacking third. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Such an important position in the modern game, fullback, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your fullbacks, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player obviously has got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out-and-out defender, hard to get past.
Fabio Barini. Jan Kirchhoff. Jan Uzai. Attacking now. They cope with it well defensively. Sunderland in possession again. Jan Uzai. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. They've linked up well to take the lead. Defoe! And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. They call themselves a team rather than a collection of individuals, and it's just shown there in that goal.
You can see the understanding between these players. They've been together for a while, and it certainly showed there.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Defender to it first. And shoots! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. looking good, this move. And they've cut it out. Good interception.
Oh,
trying to put it through here. Very good tackle. Boyd. Could be dangerous. The shot's on. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Januzaj. Oh, good through ball. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre.
Referee
had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. On the attack here. They cope with it well defensively. It'll be a throw. Fabio Borini. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. And another throw. And the cross comes in now. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Catamol. Made the challenge well.
I'm trying to record a video and you come in every time I do it, so can you just please go?
I know, but I don't want you up all night. I've been knackered tomorrow. Do you hear me? It's important.
Can you just leave the lights the way they are for
me? Right. If I hear you up in the next hour, I'm going to be happy.
God, man, just leave me.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Tackle here. Here's a chance to attack. Here comes the cross. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Here is Larsson. Trying to find an opening. Panicking.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Here comes a challenge.
Yep, I thought his name is, I don't know why, but...
We are on match day three, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. And here's the cross. Jan Kirchhoff trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And the ball knocked away long. Jan Kirchhoff. It's a great understanding here. Kirchhoff! Sunderland awarded the corner. Cleared the ball. Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has signed for Bayern Munich.
Well, he arrives with a reputation and a bit of a price tag now, around £50 million. Can he handle it?
The break is definitely on. It's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Marini! Oh, great work by by the keeper.
Oh,
no doubt that's a corner. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. And here's the shot. Credit for taking on the shot.
But well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Attacking now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. The equaliser here, and they celebrate an equaliser here. So away we go at 1-1. Promising build-up until that challenge, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, they're in a good position here. Read the play well to intercept. He can put them in front. What a fine save. Jan Kirchhoff. Part of the game, the use of the substitutes. Very important part of the tactics too. We've got a change. Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. I think the two teams were going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it for this.
No. That was a guy I just put on. Oh, it's him.
It's injury. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Look at this. And now he fancies himself as an outfield. That's a real error by the keeper. I see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Boy. Januzaj. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looking to play his teammate through. A timely challenge. Shot on! It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. 10 minutes left of regular time. Could be dangerous. That passing is top class. Here's the chance. Great stop. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. The shot's off. You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision. He had other options.
We're into the last 5 minutes, and it's still either side's game. Time for a substitution. It's going to be a big end to this game, isn't it? Will we get a decisive goal? The fans trying to play their part.
Yeah, and the players now pushing forward. One or two defenders moving on to the gap.
It's a foul. It's got to be a free kick. They've coped with it well defensively. It could be on in this attack. They've got men over. And here's the shot. It's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today. And he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
He's coming forward with some danger. And the cross comes in now. Tremendous match here.
Well, I'm just going to end it now because that's the two games that I've played, and I've obviously simmed on them. So I'll see you guys later in the next video. So like the video and subscribe to the channel for more FIFA and stuff. So bye.